Hello guys and welcome to my channel. This is an unboxing of Celestron 80AZ Travel Scope. If you are new to my channel, please click on like and subscribe button and hit on that bell icon so that you get notifications for all my new videos. With that, let's get started. So this is the box for Celestron 80AZ Travel Scope. This is an F5 refractor telescope with 80mm aperture and 400mm focal length. In the box, as you can see, everything is nicely packed under this black nylon backpack with Celestron branding on it. This is a nicely built backpack with a back straps on it for hanging behind the back, and there are no external pockets or side pockets on it. Now let us see what is inside this backpack. Inside the backpack, first thing you will find is some documentation and user manual along with some software information. Let's keep this aside. Next thing you will find inside that is some accessories, which include some eyepieces and other attachments. We'll see that in detail later. On the flap of the backpack, you can see there is a zip, but for now there is nothing inside it. Next thing in the backpack you will find is a tripod, nicely tied up with a Velcro. This is an attachment tripod. We'll see that in detail later. The last thing inside the backpack you will find is the telescope itself. This is a very lightweight telescope, and we will see that in detail later as well. As you can see, there is nothing more in this backpack, so this is all what you get along with this telescope. Now let us look at the accessories that came along with this telescope. First thing that you will find inside this accessory pack is the mobile adapter that came along with the documentation that is used for attaching the mobile directly to the telescope. Next thing that you will find in this pack is a 20mm eyepiece. Since there are two eyepieces included with this pack, this is the second eyepiece. This is a 10mm eyepiece that came along with this pack. Next thing that you will find in this pack is a 45 degree prism diagonal. The last thing that you will find in this pack is the finder scope. This is a small finder scope made out of plastic. So this is used for finding stars with a wide angle view. That came along with the microfiber cloth for cleaning.